drugs till I found you. She liked petty crime, she had green eyes like Mountain Dew.
And where she got- It's homecoming. Ella.
Here we are going.
It's homecoming today. And we're going for brunch. Cause we can't really do too much else in the Waterloo District. Grocery shopping, went to Farm Boy, and we also got our nails done, and we picked up decorations from Party City for our EFC event tomorrow. So
see them?
Yeah, come show it. Oh, whoa, they're so big. Okay, Ella.
Ooh. Here they are.
Our balloons. EFC. Okay, so I'm gonna do my haul now. So first thing I got were these vegan, like meat-free, crispy chicken, like bite things. Heard they're really good, so I'm gonna try them out. I needed more granola, so I got this Made Good chocolate banana granola. I got fresh fruits. I got raspberries, some blueberries, and I got strawberries. Pizza dough, because we're gonna have a pizza night. That'll be exciting. I got a whack ton of tofu because they had a good deal on it.
So a whack ton.
Yeah, they had a good deal on it, so I picked up a lot of it. I got a little baby brie for snacks. I got some salami for the brie with crackers. Me and Rebecca both got this. What is
that
it?
That would be so good if like, I liked coffee.
It's just, I've tried this brand before, but I've never tried. It's just like a cold brew almond beverage coffee thing. But this is pumpkin spice, so I'm super excited to try it. And then these, Ella told me that they're really good. Apparently, they're good. Rainbow veggie fries. We're happy to be home because then we can have dinner.
We have,
okay. I don't know. We got little ghost garland.
We should put that up actually.
Yeah, we should do that.
I just rinsed mine like that. I can do yours in a sec, Ella.
We got,
I'm heating up my drink though.
A little. What's his name?
Pumpkin King.
Jack. Pumpkin King.
It's Jack.
The Pumpkin King?
Yes.
Of course. Pumpkin King. He's gonna sit on our mantle. Well, I almost broke the pumpkin King. And then we got cobwebs. Because it wouldn't be Halloween without.
Then we can like clean up after.
Cobwebs.
Yeah.
And that's it.
Lexi, are you eating our food?
Okay, so we just got our decorations. These are new.
So we've got some of these bats that are cute. We have, oh yeah, our candy bowl. We have a ghost.
We got the candy. So last year we had got a candy bowl and we just kept candy in it all October.
We have some Halloween garland.
This is like probably the most.
This is my favorite.
What?
Ooh, yeah.
What? Oh yeah.
We have the little spider.
I don't know if this is really the vibe anymore, but we have this.
You can put it on the shelf.
Rose
gold. You can definitely put it in the dining room. Hey vlog. We are at the EFC meeting right now.
Meeting.
Meeting. Whoa.
An event.
It's an event. It's an event.
Are we not focusing? Looking very ghost-like.
Oh, same.
Good morning.
You want me to do it? Here, wait. She has to hook it up. Cause this is what it looks like. It's cute. We have yoga mats going. We have EFC balloons.
The grand finale.
And we have our messy table.
I'm like the MC for this event.
Oh yes, Zoe is actually our MC. She's look at all of her equipment.
Good morning, EFC!
It's not that loud. Say, welcome to Fit with
welcome
EFC.
To Fit with
I am Zoe, I will be your MC for the show.
Good morning, Waterloo, and welcome to Fit with EFC. I will be your MC this morning.
I don't even think it's on. To be honest, I think I just yelled at
you. Everybody knows I'm fine. Go ahead and slip, I'll slide. I'm up in the BOD.
You remind me of the sun.
Yoga was very relaxing.
Yeah, I loved it. Honestly, like,
I know.
I was sitting there and I was like, okay, I'm having such a good time.
I know, it was so good. Melvin was getting
Ross, stop doing that.
She can't stop watching us.
Ready.
Really hot.
Knock it off.
Who am I?
Not
me.
Hi to our vlog. Oh, hi vlog. How are you guys?
Noodle.
Say hi, Robin.
She's eating her sandwich.
Nude, say hello to my video.
And it twists.
Okay.
Me too. We're gonna try pumpkin pie hummus. I'm kind of scared. Doesn't it smell like anything?
Ooh.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Try, it's so good.
We got
pierogi. I can't breathe. We're doing pizza night tonight. Before we go home tomorrow. And we got cookie dough. There's like an edible cookie dough store that's like really close to us, so we're trying
it was
the first
cute
time.
In there they're like
yeah,
sizes
like vibey.
Cute.
They have like rapper names and like stuff but yeah what'd you get?
I got it's a shindig.
We got vegan chocolate chip. So I'm excited to try that tonight.
We're gonna do pizzas. We just got LC. We're doing wine night tonight. I look like Hermione today. Okay, let's go.
Jumping, free, jumping on them freestyles. I be well, moving brain, see now. It's old sunset, it's beautiful, it's one guess. One morning, afternoon in that sundress. The summer flies by, every morning, I'm still yawning. Same conversation, never boring.
Vlog, we are making our pizzas right now. I'm gonna do an overview over everyone's. So,
Rebecca,
what's on your pizza?
On my pizza, we have red sauce. Honey goat cheese, spinach, salami, roasted red peppers, and a little parm I added at the end. And then we're gonna put on some honey and balsamic glaze when it comes out.
Nice.
Hello? What do I have on it? I have like sauce, honey goat cheese, feta, spinach, roasted red peppers, and I'm gonna put pesto and parmesan.
But these days are
feeling cold.
My love could take her home.
Hey guys, as we are going for dinner. We're going to, are we going to Dell's?
We're going to Dell's, yeah.
We're going to Dell's. It's in Cambridge, Kitchener. It's just like an Italian restaurant. And we're really excited. So we just wanted to do a cute little dinner.
Light din.
Yeah. We all got dressed up. Maybe we can do outfits at this restaurant.
Want an outfit of the day, everybody.
But
outfit of the day.
Oh, our plug just answered, so.
Oh, okay.
Okay, guys, so we came to the restaurant. We're trying to order right now.
What do you want? I have no idea. I want butternut squash. As mentioned a million other times.
The pizza sounds... Hi. I'm using this vlog clip to welcome to our vlog. We're at dinner.
It's a group vlog.
It's a group. We are getting pasta slash pizza. Yeah.
Love it.
Okay, how are you?
Okay, I'm vlogging.
Hello, good thing for you. Yes.
Today is Halloween. It's a spooky season time. We're getting Starbucks right now. We're picking up the boys to go to Party City. And we're gonna get their costumes tonight. We're being cowgirls.
Christmas
time is close approaching. And we're getting our act together. Look at all this cute stuff. What? This is kind of ruining the spooky vlog, but
Robin,
we're just getting too excited.
These?
Oh yeah. Okay, wait.
So cute. If that was all over a tree.
Uh-huh.
I love that.
Do we think I can make this? I don't know.
You know, at the end of the Christmas, they're like literally a dollar.
I like that it's Christmas, but I just feel like it's ruining the spooky vlog.
I know. Sorry, this isn't very spooky. Avert your eyes if you want spooky content. We'll be back later.
I'll give them a timestamp of like when you can come back to fast forward to 4:50 when we are actually being spooky. It's gonna be peanuts, ready? And 1, 2, 3. Yes, I knew it.
How did you
and
know?
That would be so good.
Am I that predictable?
That'd be actually very good.
How did you know? You guys both guessed it.
Look
at this!
What are you doing right now?
I don't know.
We're watching
so we're supposed to do Lorraine's video.
But what are you doing?
I'm trying to take this freaking nail polish off. Isabel said it's gonna take an hour.
Okay, anyways, we have bad nail polish on right now and we want to be spooky, so we got black nail polish. But the thing is, it's shellac, so we need to like get it off, so we're having to be innovative right now. Ella? Can you come here for a sec?
Yeah. Oh. The vlog clip is what you want?
Yeah. Okay. Hi everyone. We are now getting ready for our friends to come over, following the rules for Corona.
And in our area.
In our area.
Yeah.
And we're doing our makeup. We're trying to be dark-ish cowgirls. Hence the dark eyeliner. What is this called?
Eye makeup.
Eye makeup and our black nails.
Mine are looking not great, but it's fine.
Yeah, you can't tell. They're just so dark that you can't see it.
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's what we're doing now.
And we're done, when we're done getting our outfits revealed,
we'll
a little
pop back in and say hello.
Okay. Okay. It's Halloween, guys. Get my vlog.
Hi.
Reporting live.
Cowgirls and angels.
We didn't plan that, but we are
cowgirls
and angels. Right now. Cowboys and angels. Hey, where?
We're waiting for everyone to come over and we're taking photos. This is day 2 of spooky Halloween. We're just hanging out though. Oh yeah, you guys are totally switching up your looks now.
Don't switch it up.
I don't know what else to vlog about. Here, wait. Rebecca, do you want to get up and do a little OOTD for my vlog?
We got a little white skirt going on. Oh, think of that. This top is thrifted at the Wendy Value Village. And these are my mom's old bits I found in the basement.
Cute.
Rathy, this is also Rathy. I didn't really do this
for all. Yeah, it's cute. And your hair.
And my hair.
2000s girls, 2000s baby.
Okay, so I'm wearing high top platform Converse and high socks. I'm wearing this plaid skirt from Rainy Mellow. Yeah. This top's also from Rainy Mellow. And then I have bought these clips at Shoppers. Or the hair ties.
They're like bobble hair ties.
Yeah. All this money, don't have the world I want. It's always on my mind.